Let's start this match in 3, 2, 1, go!
We are into autonomous period, and first 15 seconds. Oh, nice shot from the top. 1, 2, 3. Woo, drains them. Okay. 21-13, all set to go, right? The Blue Alliance comes out strong. Team 40-39 scurries across the center line, grabs some cargo, lines themselves up. 1, 2, in. Oh, 27-06 of the Blue Alliance grabbing some cargo of their own. Meanwhile, and 1, 2 again for the 42-52. It's over on the Blue Alliance's tarmac. Meanwhile, 50-36 of the Red Lions has two cargo in hand, and up they go, over, and will they get them in? One in, one out. That's not bad, 50%. Can't complain about that. Team 865, Warp 7 has two cargo. Let's see what they do with them. They line themselves up on the tarmac, and there's one. One goes in, one doesn't. 50-36 managed to get those in. Team 2013, we've got the Cyber Gnomes heading over, trying to get some cargo in their intake. They weren't able to, so they scurried sideways. 865, one in the low, one in the high hub. 50-36 is having some issues here. 42-52. They're meeting over on the tarmac and they're having a little discussion. Team 865 scurries across over by the terminal. Will they be able to pick up that cargo? 2013, the Cyber Gnomes over on the other side. Makeshift Robotics. Oh, making some horrible sounds there, but they're out in the right place. 30 seconds left on the clock. Cardinal Robotics playing a little bit of defense there, keeping 27-06 at bay. Oh, they shoot wide. There's 2013. It looks like they're in the hangar. Oh, look at that. Warp 7 has off the ground. They're hanging nice and high. With 5 seconds left on the clock, we're winding down. Will we get one more shot in? No, we don't. And everything comes to a rest. Okay, we are in the tarmac, we're on the ground, we're in the hangar, and we'll be back with a score in just a minute. Okay, let's find out. Did the Blue Alliance really take it? They came in strong. Yes, they did. Blue Alliance wins. Final score, 46-22. Whoa. That's put 27-06 in rank number one. 2013 in second place and 40-39 in third. They are a powerhouse Blue Alliance, but they'll be splitting up.